now I'm going to show you guys how to change the resolution. With this gauge, we have up to a 50 millionth resolution. We can show 5 thou, 5 tenths, or 50 millionths. And that may be relative to the tolerances, you know, you guys might be trying to hold. So to adjust your resolution, we have the number 8 key. It shows a decimal place and a couple zeros. That's just gonna toggle your references out. So 5 thou, 50 millionths, 5 tenths. And it can be changed as simply as just touching that resolution button. Thank you.